हाय फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी हैव अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन 2x² - 5x + 3 = 0, राइट। वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन यूजिंग मेथड ऑफ कंप्लीट स्क्वायर, राइट। एज वी नो 2x² इज नॉट अ कंप्लीट स्क्वायर। फर्स्ट वी विल ट्राई टू मेक इट स्क्वायर फर्स्ट टर्म, राइट। सो वी विल डिवाइड टू होल इक्वेशन बाय 2। वी गेट x² - 5/2x + 3/2 = 0, राइट। दिस इक्वेशन इज स्टिल नॉट अ कंप्लीट स्क्वायर, राइट। वी हैव टू टेक सम मोर स्टेप्स टू कंप्लीट एज अ स्क्वायर फॉर्म, राइट। सो इन रफ कैलकुलेशन दिस इज अवर रफ वर्क, राइट। This is our rough work. As we know, a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab, right? Let for us some moment we assume or let, right, minus 2ab is equal to 5/2x is equal to minus 5 by 2x, right. And x is equal to a, suppose x is equal to a, so a will be cancelled out by x, right. So b is will be equal to 5/4, right. Or b square is equal to 5/4 whole square, okay. Please note this is our rough work, right. Now what we'll do, we will add 5/4 whole square, right, to completing the square as a form of this equation, right. So x² - 5/2x + 5/4 square, and same we will subtract 5/4 square, right, plus 3/2 is equal to 0, okay. Here we add 5/4 whole square to make a complete square and subtract the same, right. Now this portion x² - 5/2x + 5/4 whole square can be written as x - 5/4 whole square, right. If we expand this x - 5/4 square, we will get this, okay, -25/16, right, +3/2 = 0. This is our complete square form, right. Now x - 5/4 whole square -16, 2, 8, 24 and 25 + = 0, right. So -1/16 = 0, right. x - 5/4 whole square = 16. I am extremely sorry, 1/16, right. x minus 5 over 4 is equal to plus minus 1 over 4, right? So x is equal to plus minus 1 over 4 plus 5 over 4, right? If we take x as a plus, plus 1 by 4 plus 5 by 4, right? We get 6 by 4 or 3 by 2, right? So x is equal to 3 by 2, okay? If we take minus sign, x is equal to minus 1 by 4 plus 5 by 4, x will be equal to 1, right? So, two roots of this equation, x is equal to 3 by 2 and x is equal to 1. Okay, friends, thank you.